of even trying anymore? What's the point of even trying anymore? I said that I love you, but you don't believe it. I say that I want you, but you cannot see.
Yeah. Hey man, it's sunny in the neighborhood. Mama's in the house while you getting lit at neighbor goods. One or two shots you gotta maintain when you come here. Plus you and all your friends going to Great Dane when you done here. You kid it up. You got your bad bitch starter pack, no average artifact. If a nigga wanna holler, he gotta have the car to match. His booty for Benz's in the exchange is so automatic, it's hard to grasp it, I know. But I ain't come here to tell you no story you already heard. I came here to tell you what happens in Johannesburg. When the sun goes down, the demons come out. I've seen them around. It ain't your fault, cause when they ask you about your daddy, you just say you've never seen him around. And now you look for him and all these other niggas that you hang with and you see when you out. But fuck it, the only outcome is heartbreak. So tell me what's the
point? Of even trying anymore, what's the point? Of even trying anymore, I say that I love you, but you don't believe it. I say that I want you, but you cannot see. What's the point?
Don't trust niggas, that's free advice. Real love comes once in a lifetime. You lucky if you see it twice. He gon' tell you what you wanna hear. Don't believe the hype. You wanna do lunch days, he only wanna meet at night. It's windy in these city streets. I see you riding, switching, swerving, making sure that they all see you in your tinted Jeep. That city nigga tendency. And you just moving on from mini skirt to mini skirt. Like any means, get in them jeans. And many scene, these women scream, she feeling that car sex. You take advantage of her love for material objects. Like baby, take these groceries home. And trust me baby, once I get me that promotion we own. Man, we were told to be strong. We were told to leave a note and be gone. We were taught to never notice how this hopelessness can choke you along the shitty road, cause it's so open and long. I really hope that you can cope, and I promise that we'll figure out the
point of even trying anymore. What's the point?
Okay, no, hold up. I think you can cut that. They're gonna have to wait till June.